Hi everyone, this is Brad. I'm on Kahoot, and I just want to show you how you or your students could create a Kahoot using a spreadsheet. So we'll select Create, and when you do so, you can see the options for creating a new Kahoot. I'm going to select Quiz, and when you do so, make sure you put in the title, description, if you want to put an image you can in. Make sure you select your audience, language, and who it's visible to. If you want to put in some credit resources and an intro video, you could certainly do that, and then select OK Go. Now, you could, of course, put in a question right in here, but if you import from spreadsheet, so if you select this right here, you can then go ahead in and download their spreadsheet template, and I'll show you what that looks like. Looks like this. It's in an Excel spreadsheet, and you can see the question, and then you will have your possible answer choices, the time limit, it's 20 seconds, and then the correct answer or answers. In this case, it's four of them. Now, you're also going to notice here that you could also use Google Docs. So what I did is I uploaded the Excel spreadsheet into a Google Sheet, and then I put in my questions, answers, and even change the time limit. And then the correct answers over here. You could, of course, or your students could, of course, share this and work together collaboratively to come up with the questions for their Kahoot. Then all they need to do is either share it with you and you can download it as an Excel spreadsheet, or they themselves can do it and upload it to Kahoot and share with the class. So let's go ahead in. I'll just show you what that looks like. I'm going to select the file, and it's right here. Select open, upload. You can see how quick it loads, and you can see the time limit set, the questions are set, and the answers as well. Now we're going to select save. You can go ahead in, edit, preview, play it, and share it. And there you go, your Kahoots are ready to go. So great way to have students work together to come up with a Kahoot. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.